then. Here he comes with the lead. And the battle for second is certainly raging between Mrs. Barnes and Cotterill, but Barnes and his men have finally got the better of that. So 1-3-1 through in the second. Cotterill slips back to third. Car 47 is running fourth. Where the burner boy is spun, but no problem, he's swiftly back into the fray. And the back markers beginning to enter the scene now with Cameron Hubbard at 6:24. Not causing any way any problems with it. Continue on their way. And just 3 laps left to run for the front runners. It might not be, because young Barnes is certainly keeping with him and might even be close to him. 997 looks fairly safe for third, so keep your eye on those top two, especially with the I think he's going to win this one. You know, it'll take some doing, but he does seem to have the momentum with him. And he nudges Ben Cox as they go through the road. And I thought that his poor old Ben Cox was going to get mixed up in that, but he wasn't. And with Charlie Barnes, who does it with just 1 lap to go. In fact, Ben Cox struggling now in 119 and pulls the car up onto the infield. So young Cotty is going to get second, 47 will be third, first thing changed drastically. But it's going to be a victory, the first one of the day for Charlie Barnes. Well done to him.